Oh, you are... Dude, I hate the status effects. I can't guard. Okay, you are guarding. You guarded on your own. Good, good, good. If you didn't guard, I think that would have killed you. How is this one still alive? Excuse me? Okay, did one die? I think one of them died. Yeah, one of them died. You let go of your guard the moment he attacks. Cool, that's so good. That's awesome. Yeah, great. You let go of your guard the moment he attacks. The exact second, too. That's great. Okay, one left. One left, and I have EX move coming. Okay. Oh, wait. Did you not do your EX attack? Why not? Why did you do your EX attack? It took away the points, and you didn't do your attack. Why didn't you do your EX attack? It took away the points, but you didn't do the attack. What? Why? Why? What happened to your attack? Dude, you stop letting go of your guard the moment the attack lands. Alright, are you gonna do it now? Are you gonna do this time? Alright, this should still- I should still be guarding this. Good. Finish him. Alright. Yeah, that's... We fought three Paimon, but the stats is as if we only fought one. Cool. Rika, no! Whew. If you would. Let's go back and get Himari some rest. Okay, that was terrible. Whew. Nice. Especially with the one like the game just ate my like EX move. That was insane. Okay. It happened. I think that's the third time that happened. Yeah, leave me alone, please. You know what? You want to fight? I'll kill you. Why not? Goodbye. You lived that, huh? How?
Ready?
All right, get me out of here. What else are we gonna do?
Sure.
You're back? We sent Mori back in the real world for a while to recuperate, same as Koto. Ouch. Seems like Koto still can't quite get up. So, the enemy kidnapped Koto in order to analyze humans' power. Could be the process to drain the power out of him. As long as we humans are in this world, we don't get worn down from hunger or lack of sleep. Then how did Koto end up as he did, I wonder? Digimon! What is it? What's the matter? This was outside! Wait, a letter? This is... must be from the enemy, and yet it's not like the tattered one from before.
Got a second?
I'll give it a read. You're cordially invited to return to the Pink Stone House at your convenience. This time, even more fun awaits you on the way.
What's that?
Wait. It's signed. From the Malevolent Fist? Does this mean he's grown stronger by absorbing our culture? We better hurry up. Rika and Yukimaru must be at the Pink Stone House. I'm worried about the fun they mentioned waiting for us along the way through a Bony Resort. Sending this invitation while Koda and Homari out of action, they must be trying to get trying to gauge our strength. Takuto, you and your team are the only ones who can count on to dive in and eliminate this danger. Can you do it? I suppose I don't need to ask, we're on the same page. If anything goes wrong, we'll send reinforcement, but you're the best feather we got, we're counting on you. Alright. Bony Resort. Where do you send me today? Lava Volcano. Nowhere close to Bony Resort. Flying there. Yes. Okay, that's new. Okay. It's the Blood Moon. Also, there's an item down there. What the heck is that? Oh, there's a quest. Hold on. There's a quest marker down there. There's a couple quest markers. Why didn't any of them show on the map? Wait, hold on. There's like a giant quest marker down here. What the heck is happening? Oh, that's Mistymon. I don't think I need to save. Again, if I die, I'll probably wait until tomorrow. So I can EX Digivolve. Alright. Immediately take me to the cutscene. Do relax for a while before you go farther. Sure. Oh, I'm fighting you now. Oh, you are a pushover because you are an ultimate. Yeah, do this. Yeah, you're almost done. Ah, yeah, tornado. Goodbye. Pretty good stats, no strength. I'll take everything else though. What the heck is happening? What is this? Oh! What? It teleports you. Interesting. Okay. Okay. So like what are the rest of those? Yeah, you know what? Let's do it. Why not? Ha ha ha! Go have a great time.
Here goes. Watch carefully.
You know what? Do it. Are you guarding? No, you're not. I'm just dealing no damage to you.
Keep it up! Here goes! This is it!
Yeah, you let go of your guard the moment he attacks. That's awesome. I love that. I love it when my Digimon does that. Yeah, let go of the guard the moment the attack lands. Okay, yeah, that's great. That was awesome. Dude, really? Ah. Would you stop letting go of the guard the second he attacks? And how did... Okay, that hit you. Alright, cool.
Aha! Just like that! This is it! There you go! You did it! Let's go! Ha! See, just like that!
Go for it.
Nice. You're doing it.
All right, use that. Dude, he is way too fast for me to even guard. He is just way too fast for me to even guard.
Nice.
I think I could beat him, but it's gonna take probably all of my items to do it. Get hit there. Hello? Did you die? Screw off. Okay. He was faster than I could throw the item. That's why he killed me. Not let go of your guard the moment he attacked. Okay, yeah. I pulled it back. I thought he was gonna kill me because I had to choose between heal or use a remedy disc to get rid of the status. And like, I usually die there because when I'm trying to do like one or the other, he would just do another attack and just kills my entire team. Seems like I got through that. Alright, hold on. So now they're both guarding, use another super regain disc. I think he dies here. If he lifts this, I'll be pissed. Alright. Okay. Alright. That took almost all of my items. Okay, stop. Please, just go away. How are my Digimons feeling? Okay, you know what? Yeah, I can kill you. Why not? If you want to die, I can kill you. Roll to my finisher. No escape. All right. What the heck is this? Oh, these. Okay, so I see. So these just like teleports you. Okay, I see. So these are like random teleporting points for some reason.
Excellent.
Why? What the heck? You can't go any further, there must be an invisible wall. Oh, I see. Okay, I understand. That's how that is. Alright. So you have to go fight the Mistymon and the Paimon, and then go to the Pink Stone House. Okay, so basically the game just cuts off your exploration of the opponent resort on this EX quest. Sure. It's not too bad. Really creepy music too. Also, the red theme here is great. Right. Teleport me here. This is the Pink Stone Halls, isn't it? This is the Pink Stone Halls I'm looking for. No, this is the Celebrity Blue Room. Hold up. Pink Stone House is up here. I can't go up there. Okay, so it's probably this teleporting thing. Where am I? Excuse me? I need to fight them both down there, don't I? Yeah. There's no way I win the fight against both of them. I have no, like, healing items left, almost. So there's no way. Unless I can pull off an EX Digivolution, that's not gonna happen. There's no way I'm winning.